रूट और हाइलम ऑफ लंग. दिस इज रूट और हाइलम ऑफ लंग वेयर द पैराइटल प्लूरा इज कंटिन्यूअस विद द विसरल प्लूरा एंड इट इज दैट साइट वेयर फ्रॉम द न्यूरोवैस्कुलर स्ट्रक्चर इंटर्स एंड एग्जिट आउट ऑफ द लंग. Root is what? We have seen that right and left lung are husband, wife, and their root is what? Their parents. So what is the arrangement of a structure in the root of lung or hilum of lung? It is arranged according to antero-posterior arrangement and supero-inferior arrangement. From anterior to posterior, here these are the two root of lung. This is of right lung and this is of left lung. Anterior aspect where this convexity facing is the anterior aspect. Inferior where the pulmonary ligament. This is the excess parietal pleura entitled for giving a space for the increased venous return. So antero-posteriorly, the arrangement of a structure inside the hilum, it is VAB, that is vein, then artery and then bronchus. We all know the vein, the number of vein is 2, that is the superior pulmonary vein and the inferior pulmonary vein. As we all know, in this case, the pulmonary and the umbilical veins are those veins which carry oxygenated blood. So this is red in color. So superior pulmonary vein first, then artery, this is pulmonary artery, only one in number, and then bronchus, epiarterial bronchus and hepiarterial bronchus, B for bronchus and B for back. At the back they are situated. So VAB, from anterior to posterior, it is superior pulmonary vein, then pulmonary artery and then bronchus, both sides, in the right lung as well as in the left lung. Superior pulmonary vein, then it is, this one is blue one is the artery and then comes bronchus. Same as that of our parents, they reside in that type of form in which the anteriorly there is working animals, that is veterinae. Veterinae means working animals like buffalo, cow, dog, cat, like this. The pet animal and working animal, they reside at the front of the house. And then come, this one is what we are seeing here is the angan. And then comes bathroom at the posterior aspect of the house, separate from our living room. Just like the arrangement of a structure of home of our parents, that is the root. Now what are the arrangement of a structure supero-inferiorly? When we look someone from superior to inferior, we are looking at their dresses and they are abhi bhi vahi. The dressing of our parents is not altered, that they wear kurta pajama or shirt pant and then sari blouse. Okay, so abhi bhi vahi, abhi bhi vahi, arrangement of the structure. Okay, so supero inferiorly. Supero-inferiorly arrangement, ABB, in this picture it is very much evident, that is artery, first come artery, then bronchus and then vein. It is always asked in the exam what are the pattern of arrangement, structure inside the hilum, antero-posteriorly, this is anterior aspect, so antero-posteriorly or supero-inferiorly. So antero-posteriorly it is VAB, that is vein, artery and bronchus, and supero inferiorly ABB, that is this blue one is the artery, and then comes bronchus. Bronchus is shown here, but it is enter into lung here. So first artery, then bronchus, and then in red color this one is vein, okay, pulmonary vein. So these are the arrangement. Thank you.